I'm here at the world famous 10 Goose Boxing. It's the home of Joe Goossen, of Ricky Funes, and Floyd Mayweather when he stops by in LA. So how's the gym doing these days? Ricky?
I mean, you talk.
What's new and exciting?
Everything's exciting. We're getting all...
Well, I'll tell you what's good right now.
Yeah.
We've got a lot of civilian clientele, which is good.
People, boxing's on the rise. People love boxing.
They love it. Here comes one of them right
here's
now.
One of them right here.
Here come the other. They're all going to sign up right now, these people.
Oh, that's really good. So if people want to sign up and come train here, what do they have to do? Where do they go? Where? How do you start?
Well, you just call the 10 Goose website. Or look it up, I should say.
10gooseboxing.com?
Uh-huh. 10gooseboxing.com. It's in the back.
It's in the back. And if someone wants to train here month by month, what are the rates? Well, just the train basics.
Well, those are something we discussed.
When they call, they'll get all the information.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And you guys do personal training?
One-on-one,
one-on-ones, privates.
Regular workouts, regular, they just want to use the gym monthly, dude.
Basically what we have three different setups, basically for ex-fighters, guys that know their way around gyms, gym rats. They come in, they pay a nominal fee, and they've got access to the gym 6 days a week. The top level would be, you know, actual private one-on-one lessons like you would give a fighter to a civilian. Those are exclusive to people who've got money to burn. And the middle, you know, pay rate is basically the one where you'll get a couple of instructional lessons a week. You get two a week, which is eight a month. They're not private lessons, they're instructional. We're gonna show you how to do everything. You get two of those a week, plus access 6 days a week.
Hey, I need that. I might sign up for that. I want to beat up Mario Lopez.
Well, we're gonna have to get first and last months.
Okay.
Yeah.
but Joe.
Yeah.
Also, professional fighters that compete at the highest level train here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting calls and emails from all kinds of fighters who want to come train with you guys. What should I tell them?
Well, tell them just what we would tell anybody else. Look, just all you got to do is contact us. We'll get back in touch with you. And if there's something that, you know, seems compatible and that, you know...
works for you, works for them.
Works for them, works for both of us, you know, we'll take you on. You know, we're here to work. We're here 6 days a week, minimum.
Over the years, you have trained Shane Mosley, Diego Corrales, Michael Nunn. Who are some of the big names that you work with? Soto Carras was here, John Molina Jr.
Yeah, you're doing the name.
Who else, Ricky?
You name it.
You worked with James Toney a little bit as assistant.
James Toney, Frankie Lyles, Lionel Butler. Fighters that were here that Joe has trained
these
in the past.
These are all either world champions or world contenders, basically.
The Reyes brothers who you picked
back to
from
the 80s,
8 years old, 11 years old to championship.